An eastern Iowa man accused of killing a teen in the Meskwaki Settlement now faces federal charges. 20-year-old Jonathan Youngbear appeared in federal court today in Cedar Rapids. He was arrested in February after officers responded to a home on the settlement and found a 17-year-old stabbed in the chest. Youngbear is due back in court on Monday. He faces a possible sentence of life in prison.